as long as it takes. If the enemy is allowed to push through, we will lose what precious little ground we have gained. Connor, my friend. You have arrived just in time to bear witness to our glorious victory.
Where is Charles Lee?
That baton. He shows up in the middle of our preparations and just takes charge. Screams at everyone to advance, and then rides away. I am left with the pieces. Where did they come from? Send word that we are falling back! Everyone, to me! Now! Now!
I will hold the area while you bring them to safety.
I grant you my finest soldiers to serve as your personal guard. There is nothing they will not do to ensure you are victorious. Bonne chance, mon ami.
Sir, and the enemy advances.
Then we need to pull back, rejoin the others, and cover their escape.
Take care of this!
Well done, my friend. You have saved many lives today.
Connor?
Charles Lee has betrayed you. He forced retreat in the midst of battle, hoping the lost would take the lives of your men and see you relieved of your command.
What?
I'm sure he will come and spin a tale saying that he was outnumbered or I was somehow to blame. All lies. I will say it one last time. That man is your enemy, and he will not stop until you are dead or dishonored.
Connor's tale rings true. Lee was acting most odd upon the battlefield.
I will investigate these allegations at once.
The time for that is long past.
This must be done properly, else we're no better than those we oppose. Never mind the political ramifications of such an act.
Should you choose to spare Lee's life, then I will take it myself. Enjoy your victory, Commander. It will be the last I deliver you.